3. Have you found someone to love?
Oh,